Grandma's okay. probably the creepiest.
The good thing is that if they come for me...
Slip out before doing
oh, oh, shit!
Run, run!
Is this a... Ah! Ah! Gosh! Stop chasing me!
Run!
Get me out of here! Oh, God!
There you are!
What? Oh!
Oh, my God!
Oh, shit!
How am I gonna replace this?
Shut up! I don't give a damn! Let me out of here!
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Mia?
I mean, I don't think staples are really gonna fix it. Like, duct tape and... Staples, it will only get you so far.
Didn't he, like, stomp on my head? Like, he literally stomped on it so hard.
Ah, guys.
Where am I?
What the fuck? Don't throw shit at me, you creepy ass looking bitch.
It's time for supper.
Oh. Oh.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Stop it! Oh, mama!
Grandma.
Eat it. It's good.
I can move my hand. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh my. He's laughing. What the hell?
He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
What the? No, get that out of my face. No. Is my hand tight? Shit. Close your mouth. No.
Shit, oh shit, oh shit. He's not eating the jack. He's not eating it.
What the?
Jesus!
Stop it! Stop it!
My boy.
No, no, I'm looking away! Looking away! Okay, okay, I'll eat it! I'll eat it! Oh! What the fuck is wrong with these guys? Don't smile!
God damn it! I bet it's that cop again!
This reminds me of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
I'm coming back for you.
Help me! Help me! Wait, did he go to the bathroom? Oh wait, no, I went to the...
Oh my god!
Get me out! Let me the fuck out of here! Yeah, you close that door. Help me! Wake up! Bitch, wake up!
Great dinner!
I'm having fun. Are you guys having fun?
Wait, she's waking up!
I gotta get out of this.
Oh!
My hand!
I'm okay.
No one questioned the fact that my hand is now working. With staples and duct tape.
Can I pick up a knife? Or a spoon? Or anything to fight with? Ooh, beer. Nice.
I mean, a gun to the head didn't really work. I don't think a spoon's gonna help you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I saw a rope and a pet collar. That's some kinky shit, guys. Whoops. Well, I can go next page. Oh, no, I can't. Wait, what was that?
The to-do list.
Okay, whatever.
The magic of duct tape.
The mom went through here.
At least you got a watch now. Yeah, now you can keep an eye on time.
The magic of duct tape? There are a lot of spoons. Okay. Oh, nope, my shadow. Wait. Ha! What the hell was that? I got an herb. Heal wounds. Okay.
What are you gonna do? Like, rub it on your hand? That's what you did last time.
Whoops.
Nice!
I'm gonna steal this book, Evelyn. I think it says, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna steal this boot.
I mean, you need new shoes.
Good old boot.
Time heals all wounds.
Can I throw the herb on it?
Yes, I will open it.
Just stamp it.
When in doubt, guys, if you can't escape, throw an herb on it. It'll totally work.
Oh, a fork!
Hey!
They're knives!
Hurrah!
Hey, Kabaito.
You just missed the weirdest dinner.
Yeah. You just missed some crazy shit, dude.
Have you tried shaking the grandma?
Mama?
Grandma.
Oh, the grandmother.
Yeah, grandma. Grandma! Hey!
Can I push her over?
Wow. She's the only one that...
Oh, wait, she's alive!
Grandma!
You bitch, you didn't help me. I was asking for help.
Maybe she's deaf and blind.
Which way?
That way.
This way?
Yeah, because that's where they didn't go. Take the flowers.
Oh, shit!
Dude, he saw... Dude!
Oh, shit, he's coming!
Run!
What's that? Garage. Okay, oh, should be something in here to fight them off with.
Chainsaw.
Oh, tape that cannot be removed by hand. Shit.
I mean, that's why you should have taken the spoon.
Or a knife. Help! Help, I'm stuck!
Maybe a spork would have helped.
Oh, God. Dad?
Maybe he walks as slow as you.
Just pull it off and jump out the fucking window. What? I can't open it.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, she's gone.
Oh my god, she's in a wheelchair. She's gonna totally come up from behind you, knock you over, and start clawing at your eyes. Grandma's probably the creepiest.
The good thing is that if they come for me...
Slip out before doing
oh shit!
Dude, run!
Is this a... Gosh! Stop chasing me!
Run!
Get me out of here! Oh god!
There you are!
What? Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
How am I gonna replace this?
Shut up! I don't give a damn! Let me out of here! Oh god!
Dude, he's chasing!
Is that a weapon? That's a key! I got a key!
Oh
shit, I hear him! Oh shit! Oh shit! No, it's a dead end! No! No! Get out of my way! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh fuck!
Me. I like it.
Shin!
Wait, no, not the time! Not the time to be looking at
wait,
pictures.
So I got a key. What do I do with it?
Open a door? I guess. Wait, that one!
No, not that one!
Close the door!
Shit!
Close a door!
I gotta run around here again. It seemed like a good idea. Oh my god, oh my god. Wait, was there a gun?
I think there was a gun.
Oh shit!
Dude!
Oh shit!
Run faster! The clock! Maybe there's something in the clock!
I know! Oh god!
No, it's not that. It's not.
What is it?
I don't know what it is!
What do I do with the key?
What do you do to escape this bitch?
It's safe. Oh
guys,
god.
We're getting chased by daddy.
No. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looting. Does anyone know what I'm supposed to be looting? I feel like maybe there's a door somewhere.
Anything. I got in a
whoops.
Good job.
Fight him! Fight him! You have the use of both your hands!
Guard.
Oh shit, he can still move! Punch him! Punch him!
Wow, this guy is the worst fighter ever.
Why can I not do anything?
You're gonna have to do better than that.
A door, you check the garage, maybe?
I'll try.
But I mean, if you get trapped, you're dead.
Can I close the door, please? Nope. Oh, God.
I told you, if you get trapped, you're dead.
I want to be able to use the... Can I close the door on him?
Use an herb.
I can't. It's not set to a hotkey. What is that? No, dude, back off. Back off, man.
Is that any way to treat your son? Not that one.
Wait, how many doors are there? Well, it was not this way. Oh, wait. Is it this one?
Go. go.
Let me down, let me down, let me down. Come on. Come on, quick one.
Don't you go anywhere.
Go, 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 go.
Shut up.
Right,
oh.
Kid. Have fun in the room, boy. Come on.
Oh.
See you later.
Oh. See you later, Grandfather Frost.
Bye, Grandfather Frost.
Well, that was definitely something.
I think you should totally eat that herb right about now. They gonna die. No way, Rage. We totally owned that bitch. Like, seriously, this is all the dude can do. That's all he can do. He can't fight.
Did I use it? Yep, okay. It healed me a little bit.
Well, I mean, that's what happens when you eat random herbs.
Mm-hmm. Is there someone else down here?
In the first place you tried and you forgot about it. Well, I mean, to be like, honest, I was pretty... I'm forgetful of places.
I was just trying not to die.
And I was like, where's Grandma? I completely forgot about the places we visited.
Wait.
They're walking above us, dude. I feel like now is the perfect time to just curl up into a little ball and die.
And, just accept your death.
No, stay under here and just die. Because being up there, you probably will be eaten.
There's an outside!
I know, what isn't... Oh, wait, there's a person out there, dude.
How do you know?
I saw it. Look, it's a person with a lamp, right?
Help me!
That's probably your cousin. The guy with the cut-off arm.
My brother. Stepbrother.
Oh, by the way, I love your Q&A video. Thank you, Flair. Stay in your hole and think about what you did, Stix. This is his punishment for running away all the time. It's putting his running away skills to the test.
What they don't know is that I can get out of here. No, I can't.
Let's try not crouching. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's a bubblehead.
You don't want that person with a lamp to help you. Just pointing that out.
Okay.
I knew it.
Ew. They really stink.
Yes, because that's a problem right now. What something smells like.
Item storage.
Email. Okay.
You can store items here.
We don't really need to store items.
I'm gonna take the email back. Bitch.
How do you carry an email around with you? What, did you print it out?
Okay, I'm just put it back in. I'm put the coin in there.
What if you need the coin?
Okay, fine, I won't put the coin there. God damn.
Jesus.
Give me a gun. Someone give me a gun.
Yeah, because that was really helpful before.
Combine items in your inventory. Okay.
Combine. Click the combine section. You need chemical fluid and something else, and you can merge it into like a bomb.
Okay, I'm gonna put you there. No, you can I drag you? Put you there? Oh, there we go. So I have bullets, but I don't have ammo, but no gun. So I got second on the Q&A video. My questions were not that old. Am I that cool? Gun?
One. I mean, that's a poor filing system. If everything is one, like, I'm looking for one. It's like,
oh, God,
okay.
911.
Yes, because they will help.
Oh, not this shit again.
Hey, save point! Save now! Ah. Throw the bullets.
Yeah, just throw them at people. Stay away from me!
It's as useful as going like this.
I feel like I could literally pick up anything and it would be more useful than nothing, you know? Yeah. Like, I could freaking pick up one of these. Like this. Whoa. I could pick this up, right? I could hold it from that, the handle. When they come for me, just be like, smack them in the face.
Put the bullets in your mouth and spit them out like a gun.
Look at that. There's a screwdriver in there. Let me loot it.
Oh, you can.
Did I?
Yeah.
Opening simple locks. Oh, it's a lock pick. Okay. Can I drag it on?
I think you have to click the item and click what you want it on. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I don't think I needed to, though, to be honest. Nothing else here? No? Oh, God. Who's behind this door? Oh, my hand!
It's your nail is bleeding.
Oh, God, that's gnarly. Forget a stick, Sticks.
Yeah.
Your hand in your pocket and pretend you have a gun. Okay, here goes.
Answer it. Answer the phone!
I want to answer from that way so I could see if they were coming from behind me. This is not how I would answer a phone.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
Thank you.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay.
You gotta get out of that house.
Oh my God, I know.
Through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
It's holding my hand together, so. Someone better not be behind me, man.
Oh, girl.
Oh, I think I'm in love.
Now is not the time, really, but I mean, if this is Stix, then sure. He looked at a mannequin butt. Yeah, I know. They stapled his hand and it works now. I'm pretty sure that's not how hands work. You can't just go, like, put it back on and go, like, and then it works again.
Shit, the main hall. Which way?
Open the map, dude. The main hall.
I mean, so gotta run this way.
Maybe you should crouch, so your footsteps make softer sounds.
Yes, that is our dog.
The coin.
We're just gonna let him stop barking for a minute, because he's being very loud.
You probably see someone walking past.
He's looking out the window outside of our room.
Oh my God.
I thought for a sec it was coming from the game.
Zombie dog. Now that's a sour dog. Barking.
Do you want to go see what he's barking at?
Okay.
And get him to stop?
Okay.
Get him to go downstairs or something. Maybe he's lonely. I thought it was from the game.
He's gonna bark again. I know.
Everyone thought it was coming from the game. Oh, guys. That is funny.
Oh, my God. Really?
Huh?
Went downstairs.
Get him to go downstairs and stay down there for a minute.
He is downstairs.
Really?
Yeah, he just went down.
Okay. Okay. We can probably actually take a look around now since there's another one of these creepy ass bubblehead guys. You think I should use my med kit or you think I should wait until I'm lower health? Since it's like a full heal, right?
You're gonna die either way.
Papa! Mama! Oh, wait, no, not Papa, Mama. Step-Papa, Step-Mama.
I'm guessing that's what they looked like before.
Aww.
Okay, you need to use the copper coin, and you need a silver coin. No?
Okay, what it looks like is...
It's missing a part of the picture? No? Like, what do you have to do there?
I don't know, it looks like some kind of centaur getting a blowjob by a bunch of humans.
Oh, look at the other one. The centaur image is full.
Yeah, I know, it's missing its body.
So now you need to find... A scratched out face.
How do I get... There we go.
That's your wife.
Maybe.
When she was pretty.
God damn it.
What time is this set in? I mean, there's no cell phones.
Good question. I feel like... Oh,
Dude, go over.
Hey, over here. Hey, you.
Help.
Hey, you gotta help.
It's a black guy.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your...
No, what? Look behind you.
Hey, no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
Help. Call for backup.
I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
Don't knock. You're tell me to calm down.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Dude.
Are you kidding me?
Look.
Do not test me.
We've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
I should just punch him or something. Then he'll be like, you'll take me in.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
He's not gonna make it to the garage, man.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Guys, he's gonna die.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Cut someone? The fuck is wrong with you? You can do a lot of shit with a knife, man. Don't go there! Shoot! I'm gonna go back and save.
Can we call this in?
I'm gonna go back and save. I know for a fact someone's gonna attack me. I'm gonna die.
Well, I mean, yeah. Yeah, show him your stapled hand. Wait, now go into the clock, where the clock was.
Guys, I have a knife now, I can defend myself. If he comes at me with a freaking shovel...
Open the door!
If he comes at me with a goddamn shovel, I can defend myself.
Select an item you want to use. Oh, so it's missing the clock thingy. Okay, check the stuff.
God damn it, I keep clicking the wrong button.
Okay, a book. They like some books.
Yeah,
that is normal cop behavior, for sure.
I know, right? He gave me a knife. He was like, you know what? I'm gonna believe you and give you a goddamn knife.
No, I feel like what they mean is that he didn't seem very concerned. Like, oh, yeah, there's been some missing people. It's like, please help me! Please, help! And you're, like, bleeding out, and he's like, I'm not sure. Maybe we could talk about the missing people. It's like, I'm one of the missing people. Help me.
Ha! More ammo. Yes.
I feel like
if
you could
only
just
I had a gun.
It. Well, there's nowhere else to go, so I guess to the garage it is. Oh, now we can cut the thing. The duct tape thing. No, click F. Click F.
Does anyone else believe that this is a bad idea?
Yep.
Consider why I caught one out into the dark woods alone. Where is his partner? Should have covered. You should be covered from head to toe in blood, given the fights you've had.
Yeah, I know.
I know, Crom. Well, there's a car there. Oh, shit. Do not test me, bro.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Behind you! Bro, no! Cut that shit out! Fuck you! Cut your head up! What are you doing? Dude, I sliced you like 20 times, man!
Dude, run! Oh my...
Oh shit, he has a handgun!
Shit.
Hello?
Dude, get the gun.
What the What the fuck, man? Dude, let me pick up. What are you doing to my head?
He just murdered you, is what he did.
Pathetic.
I didn't see the handgun. Dude, I cut that dude like 40 times.
I think we already established that you cannot kill them.
Okay,
you
apparently need
the
goddamn handgun. Okay, round two.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone.
Dude, give me the goddamn handgun.
Hey, what about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Where is it? Shit, where's the gun?
Dude, just... Yeah, get. No, no, don't attack him. You need to move. Move it. Shush. Chop it over time. This clearly isn't working.
Dude, what the...
It's not working! You're like those stupid police officers that can keep shooting people that can deflect bullets.
Are you?
Because you're just making him angry. You should be finding a way to escape.
That was all my damn bullets, man.
I told you it's not working.
Yes? How'd you know?
Yes, oh, let's use the knife. You need to find a way out of here.
Okay, think of a way while I'm running around the car.
You have to look. Oh, get in the car. And drive. Drive!
Oh, shit!
It took you too long to get into the car.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Stab him! Stab him!
I think you need to get in the car and drive away.
Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, my God! Oh, my God.
I have no idea.
Oh god, I think what I need to do is shoot him and paralyze him.
Get in the car.
And then drive. Get in the car once he's stunned.
Or maybe there's keys in that chest.
Nice car. Mind if I take a little spin?
Wait, what?
What?
The fuck are you doing, dude?
You better start running, man.
Okay, I'm running. I did not know that cars could turn that way. This bitch is crazy, man. Whoa!
Crap! Dude, you need to look at what he's doing.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get you.
This dude is the craziest bitch I've ever seen. I think you're gonna make him ram at the door, Ryan. Oh my god. What the What? Oh, did you see that? I was like...
Okay, you need to get into the car and drive.
Good plan with the ramming the door idea.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Okay, so I gotta lure him into a corner. I have to shoot him. And then I've got to... Maybe I can just jump directly into the car.
Yeah, because he's distracted. Go. Into the car. Get
fucking! I'm gonna kill everyone.
Go!
Let me Oh, F. I need the key! Oh, shit.
It was in the drawer. Over there, over there. No? Did you get a key from there?
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Oh shit. Wait, is that the key? I got the keys, I know where they are. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta paralyze him somewhere. Then I gotta jump in the car and drive away.
Dude, he's like distracted right now.
He's coming back.
Oh my god.
I'll shoot him over here. Shit, bitch!
Go, 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 go! Go!
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay. Oh, shit. Dude! Let me in the car, let me in the car, let me in the car! Let me in! Start it, start it, start it! Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, I know where the keys are for future reference.
Go into the where the thing is. See if he can make
it. Let's see if he rams it. Can I restart this? I believe so, right? Okay, I know where the keys are now. Gotta pick up the gun. I gotta get the keys.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me
what. Okay, round three. Round three, we got this. I know where the keys are. Keys are over there. Guns on the floor.
Won't you do your job
and tell me. Get the keys, get the gun, go into the car.
If I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back.
Keys.
Go, 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 now,
in the car.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill
it. Drive. Start it.
Go. Dude, go.
Eat. Suck my dick, bitch.
Exit.
Fuck you!
Bring it on!
Exit! Right. Killing him is not working!
Boosh!
Killing him is not working!
Boom! Is he dead?
No.
Well, driving out is not the way.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck?! Can I shoot this bitch?
Let's finish this, you and I.
Okay, you first.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
That sounds so dirty. Am I alive? He's a med kit? I got a med kit.
Yeah, he should really not be surprised by now.
Shoot him!
Yes, because that's worked.
Push him further into it.
How about decapitate him?
Oof. Clean these hands. Oh, shit!
God, get away! Oh, my
Take
God.
Cover.
No, dude, you're going to die. Exit the garage!
Where from?
Oh, just...
Oh, boy. Now look
what
you done, motherfucker.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
What the hell is even going on? Ram daddy hard, Stix. Ram him so good.
Bitch!
Yes, that's clearly a ladder! There's a ladder!
I want to go out and save.
Get up the goddamn ladder.
Up the ladder is not possible.
Chemical fluid? Okay.
Daddy definitely taking you for a ride. Oh my god. What even, guys?
These guys are immortal.
Okay, he's still there. It's a good sign.
He's not gonna remain that way, though.
Oh, I know. I have no doubt he's gonna get back up.
No. There's no way he's dead. Can you?
Oh, now I can go up. Oh shit! What the fuck?
Your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Climb the ladder. Doesn't matter what he said.
Can I look down? I should technically be able to look down. Shotgun shells. Oh, baby. I'm gonna get a shotgun.
Yes, because that's gonna be more effective against
people. I can blow him in half.
It doesn't... His head was blown off. Hey, dude, the picture. You need that.
Can I take it? No, like, can it... Examine in detail. Oh!
Take it.
Did I
you
get
got
it?
You got it. You got it. He's still there.
Okay. Still there. Press the snooze button. I believe he is finally dead. You guys should play more of this. Don't let it be a one-time thing. Resident Evil? Yeah, we will. Okay, good.
Okay. Leave it close.
Okay.
I would look for a nuke, personally. I don't think they have one. I'm not sure. Did we kill Papa?
What?
Did we just kill Papa? If that's the case, we've only got Grandma, Mama, and Cousin, Brother. Run! Run like Chroma's after you! Yeah, well, I mean, unfortunately, this guy can't really run. He literally power walks.
Chroma's thankfully never really been after me, so...
Chroma goes after me. Okay, you can open that door now. We'll have to see whether Papa is still alive. I'm just waiting for Grandma to wheel behind you all sneakily.
And, like, gut me.
Stab you in the ass.
I gotta push it?
Grandma!
I saw Grandma. Shadow.
Oh, open it.
Gunpowder.
Well, like assume. You can outrun a centaur.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
What?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right
Grandma's
now.
Grandma's Mizuki.
You need some other keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I don't doubt it. Oh, God. Well, they have duplicate pictures.
Okay, looks like I need the heads of this. Of the Cerberus dog.
So we're in hell right now.
Let me out.
I mean, I don't think outside is really any safer. Scorpion door. Okay. So we got a scorpion door, Cerberus. Ooh.
I wonder, am I supposed to put that on the other door?
On the other clock, maybe.
Yeah, on the other clock, I mean, yeah. Wait, someone scribbled on there?
Place.
Over 20 missing in 2 years. More on the way. Stix openly mocks you. I'm gonna get in a PvP so I can fix that, I guess. I'm looking into the light. Whoops.
Good job.
Thank you. Do I put...
Oh, you
living
need a bird.
Room. Okay.
Yeah, back in the living room where you saw the clock.
Yeah.
Probably opens a secret passageway.
Sky Hooter. Oh, Sky Hunter. Okay, I guess I'll go put that in the living room. Living room done.
Is grandma gonna be back there?
I hope not. She's probably the deadliest of all of them.
I know.
Wait, is this the living room?
Yep. Put it. Put it there.
Well, that gave away my position, so I am screwed.
You were screwed the moment you came here. Grandma is probably a ninja with a katana.
Yeah.
Just wheeling up in the wheelchair like... Rah!
Okay, it's okay getting there.
Okay, there's an upstairs and there's there. Okay.
Shotgun.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
oh shit, it was a trap!
Maybe you have to put something else there. For the weight? You have to place something else.
I'll place an email. Shit. Fit.
Well, you're dead now. GG. Put the shotgun back. You need,
something
equal weight.
Which is unfortunate, because now I lost my shotgun ammo. I reloaded when I picked it up. Toast! With mold. Moldy toast.
Chemical fluid.
It's a nice carpet. I see some toilet paper.
Well, you never know when you need toilet paper.
You have a lot
That's
of
a good point. How do I know she needs those wheels? Because she kind of looked more dead than them. Wasn't there a... few small locked drawers. I believe there were.
Oh yeah, right back. But
you don't have a key.
Yeah, I don't have a key to open them. Evelyn. May 2nd, 2014.
That's the personal phone, Evelyn. Unless that was your wife, I forget.
No, she was Mia.
Right.
I mean, technically, I could, like, blow that window out, run across like an Olympic athlete, and smash out the window. Shit!
Grandma was behind us!
How did she get up here? There are stairs!
She can fly.
When I get closer, I'm unable to aim.
Just go close to her. She's probably the only good one.
Okay, I'll pull out my gun. Hi.
Grandma! Help! Grandma!
I feel like this is mean. I keep making her turn her barely able to turn head.
Grandma!
You better be there when I come out.
Ninja grandma does whatever ninja grandma does. Can ninja
hear
grandma?
That?
Yeah, it's wind.
It's wind.
Oh. That's Mama.
I can headshot her.
Don't. She'll know where you are. Reptar says shoot her.
It wouldn't let me. Unfortunately, it would not let me. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. What the fuck is with these weird little bubble heads?
Ooh.
Shotgun in the other room. You can tell that they're rednecks. I have a bunch of shotguns. No offense if you're a redneck and watching the stream. Don't
Bring
hunt me down
her
and kill
an
me, please.
Offering of tea and cookies. Make grandma happy. Grandma doesn't seem to respond.
to anything we do. Nailed that one. You know she's going to be waiting for me on the other side of the door now. She's going to be like... She's going to like tear me open. We're just...
Oh, there's another tape. And a VCR.
Mia. Why are there so many cans on the floor?
Because they're dirty and they don't clean.
What happened to the lid? Did I take it? Is it a shield? Did I take it as a shield? I took it as a shield, didn't I? Thank God. Is that a penis? No. No. I don't know. It kind of looks like a penis. Weird. Whoa. Okay, it's a tree.
We didn't offer any cookies. We don't have any cookies. And no. Check the tape, dude.
But there's no TV.
It's a VCR and a TV.
Oh, shit. There's a TV here. Okay, let's see what's on it.
Time for movie night!
Mia, Ethan, please watch this. What?
Little do they know.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
You're somehow healed.
That you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
How is she holding the camera now?
I guess in between her boobs.
Dude, it's you.
Oh shit, it's me? Oh! Crap! I got boobs. What do they feel like?
You can't check right now.
Damn it. Where's VR when you need it? Shit. What? Okay. Apparently can't go that way.
Someone closed it slowly on you.
Over here, mommy.
Oh my... Mommy! Can I not? Oh my shit, she's gone!
Okay.
Did you guys see that?
Yeah, I mean, they could have blinked, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, great. No, 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 no.
Evil child is evil!
No, no, no. No, no, cut this shit out. This is not okay. No, no. Let me out of here. Oh, oh, oh no! No, 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 no! Whoa, oh my god, what the shit? You can't put this, oh my...
Okay.
You failed! What did... What?
Find things to hide behind so she doesn't see you. Remember, you can crouch. You can crouch!
Sick and tired over sick and tired of your bullshit. I need to hide.
This does not seem like a great place to hide!
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
I want to poke my head out.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
I'm so freaking powerful. You saw what I did to Ethan?
This house has seen
oh,
more
oh, shit, shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Just don't understand. Or is it just...
Trash? Oh!
Uh-oh.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming.
think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Make love?
I mean, they were married, so... It's fine!
Hey, Avid Gamer!
It's fine, Avid.
On a lunch break, so did anyone get scared and poop themselves? I think Kai
Ryan.
Did. Oh, man. Don't go looking around. Leave.
No, don't come over here.
Oh, I'm screwed, aren't I? I got nowhere to hide. Should I come out of hiding?
No.
No.
Why is Mia recording this?
I'll take my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay.
You think she's gone? Why do I hear a heartbeat?
Because we're dying.
Open our home.
Go.
Open our hearts. And what do you do?
It's because we are shitting ourselves.
Down there? In the water?
No. Is there supposed to be something on this? Where is she?
I don't know. Check that thing. That's the only thing you can click.
Wait, do I have to match it up?
I don't know. Oh! Oh, it's so close! No. That way, more. To the right.
This is hard, man!
To the left? No, that's down.
This is difficult. Okay, come on. I screwed it up. I let go of my hand for a second.
Okay, now this part is the wrong way.
Okay. Oh, God. Okay, come back.
Wrong way. Okay,
here we go. I've almost found the direction again. Okay. Oh, steady hands. Today, Stix is time to go, no. Okay, let's... Come on. You think I meant to, like, disable it once I get
it
lined up?
Maybe it's, like, okay when you got it. I think you just need to turn it up. Look at the tiny little leg. You need to move the spider up a bit.
I don't seem to be able to.
Like... There you go.
I just need to hit F. Okay, good. So I probably had this like 100 times. Let me go. Don't look behind you. I'm so powerful. Why can't I just like throw her through a goddamn room?
Because she's the same amount of powerful counteracting each other, I guess.
And she's old. I'm young. Come on.
I feel like she's gonna pop through.
Ha! Like, on the other side. Guys, don't judge me, okay? I got it.
She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Dude,
oh,
hide!
Shit!
Hide!
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Is this a little girl?
What if your character was fat? Or even just, like, a little overweight?
Can't you see that?
Yes, because you make it obvious.
Oh, my God.
Lisa! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Oh, man.
She's so aggro.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
I am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
I think everyone hears you. The boob scrape must be real. Yeah.
No, don't come back over here.
Are you supposed to get away while she's turning?
It wasn't me, it wasn't me, it wasn't me.
Go, go, go.
No, no,
crouch!
No, no, no! You don't fucking try to escape your shadow plane! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Oh, I think she saw us.
It's like a part of something. Okay. Can it...
Okay. Ah. Little girl and a big girl.
Whoa. Oh, God.
Oh, where do you think you're
kissy,
going?
Kissy, kissy.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
She can do more than that. Ethan can't even kick. And someone went back and clicked stop recording. Like a nice person.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Dragged her away.
Shit, I forgot what I was doing now. Right, I just got a head. A dog head.
Yeah. You got a knife, you can open the thingy. Or smash it open, you savage.
Wait, why do I even have a gun for it? It doesn't even work.
I know.
Lockpick. Will this work?
Yes.
Yes, more shotgun ammo. For the shotgun, I can't use.
I feel like Samara's gonna pop out of that TV. Samara would probably be a blessing at this moment. She just kills you instantly.
Throw it
out. No space in your inventory. Combine the items, dude.
I don't have any herbs. The chem fluid.
Well, you can combine that.
Huh.
For handgun ammo.
Did it work, though?
Yeah, it gave you more. Now you got 29 bullets. I
already had
29. Okay, I have no idea. I guess it just saved you space.
No, I got 39. Okay.
Ooh.
Freeze! You guys bathe in this? Ooh.
Did you seriously just put your hand in there to take the...
Yes.
What
a wooden
statue.
Statuette. Shit. I don't...
Get rid
God.
Of the email.
I might need the email.
Screw me.
I don't have enough space for the rest of the ammo. Okay.
Good night, Rage.
Good night, Rage. You can see what happens.
On YouTube is...
Yeah, on YouTube.
Time to take a shower.
Okay, I should be able to make it back and put that, the statue head thing on. The
and
dog head.
Come back. Yeah. Oh, an herb, dude. You can merge.
Shit. Oh, God.
Just go back. You can come back for it.
Okay.
You're coming back for the other items. Just come back for that.
Wait, is this a shotgun room?
I think Resident Evil 7 is the only game where I think it's appropriate to say heebie-jeebies. Yeah. It's definitely creepy as shit. What? I think someone closed the drawer.
Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. But you better be out there. I'm serious.
She was on the other side. Yeah, Grandma's still there.
Whew. Okay, good. Oh, Grandma. Wait. Okay, that's where it came from. Oh, Grandma's nice.
Yeah, she doesn't try to kill us. There we go.
Do you remember where that save point was, by the way?
Nope.
Good times.
How many years of therapy? Probably none.
Yeah, we don't need therapy for this.
Yeah. This isn't real. Alright? We know the difference.
Okay. There was no save point in here. Okay. Damn it.
Not yet. You should give her the gift. The gift of a gun to the head? Oh, dude, I wonder what would happen if you shoot her.
I can't shoot her.
Oh. You know people would have tried if they could.
I tried. It won't let me. No, there's something in there. Okay, it's just scribble.
F.
Okay. Oh, shit, you're alive?
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
What the hell?
My really wish you saved.
Given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Oh, God.
The family is only part of her gift.
Grandma, save me!
You're fucked!
Grandma's gone.
Don't be scared.
Oh my god, oh, this sucks so bad. Go into the shotgun room! Go into the shotgun room! Take it!
My inventory's full!
Oh
my god, are you for real?
Well, I thought your inventory wasn't full.
I'm an old man, son.
Dude, he's getting up the stairs!
I don't know! Shit! How am I supposed to drop an item?
I don't think it'll really help. I think it'll just trap you. Go back to
think
the
of something!
Go back to the very beginning! He's catching up to you!
I can't! The door's closed! Not a good idea, man! Thanks a lot!
I am thinking of ideas! You're just running around in a circle!
I'm thinking! Shit! Run to the safe room? I'm trying!
You gonna have to do better than that, boy!
I'm trying, okay?
You need to drop something!
I know! I don't know how to drop an item! Guys, how do you drop an item? Oh, God. Is he close behind me, you think?
Yeah. Holy shit, he can run much faster than you. What are you?
I know.
You're so unfit.
Okay, I feel like I should drop that ammo.
Don't
I feel like
drop.
Running around in circles.
You don't. Run.
Think what Max would do? Reverse time?
Run somewhere!
Oh
my god, dude!
Get away from me, man!
Go! Run into another room.
Yeah, I tried!
No, run into that one! That one, and just run through the hallways. Maybe you can lose him. That's what I told you.
Nope, did not work.
Go!
Oh, he threw me back into this room! Back through this door.
Wait, he stopped chasing you for a second.
Oh, maybe I can hide from him.
Maybe. That's not a very united spot.
But at least I can see if he comes from a direction.
Jump downstairs. You can't jump, though, right?
No.
They said you don't need to drop anything.
Where's my little Ethan?
I'm a ginger
runner!
Oh my god! He saw you!
That's fine, it's fine, it's fine! Hopefully he chases me. Gives me a chance to get away.
Go, 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 go!
I have enough space for the shotgun now.
Okay, but I don't think that's gonna work. I mean, his brain just kinda came back. Yeah, but no, if you have the shotgun, you're gonna be trapped in a room.
Worth it!
Hide, hide, hide!
I got a shotgun. Maybe I can hide crouches in the open. You gotta admit, though, it did work.
Rule number one of being an evil, creepy, a bad guy, only walk after your prey.
Is it smart to go upstairs when pursued?
I think you're safe. I don't see him. You need to find... Oh, you got that item. You need to match it up for the picture. See the item you got? The one beneath the shotgun.
Hey, get the shotgun. That's one of the objectives.
Yeah, the shotgun that isn't in here. Otherwise, you would have completed the objective.
This Come get me now, sucker!
Dude.
What?
Put the shotgun down.
I want to save! Okay. You better not be waiting out there for me, dude.
We fell out of love like shooting stars came crashing down. And we're building back up again now. Heart, say your mind, say all you hide. I won't let you go, can't let this die. When you lose yourself,